Hey, how's it going, folks? This is an overview of PVK, and today we're taking a look at the Hayabusa Skull designs from Glenwater. The handle scales on this design is carbidized and anodized titanium, which is matching in the backspacer as well. It also has been inlaid in Timascus, which has been anodized to give it that same colorization with the copper and purple. And the skulls that you're seeing inlaid onto it is 925 silver. The blade design on this one is a carbidized and heat colored Damascus steel, or a Damasteel in this case, which has been inlaid with his signature symbol towards the bottom there. And the back of the blade sports that signature tattoo design. This design was made in 2020. Hope you enjoyed this video, and we will see you in the next one.